Hi everyone, всем привет! Today I would like to tell you how to say the numbers from 1 to 10 in Hungarian and in Russian. 1 is egy in Hungarian, egy, and in Russian agyin. 2 is kettő in Hungarian, kettő, and in Russian dva. 3 is három in Hungarian and in Russian three. 4 is négy in Hungarian and in Russian csitiri. 5 is öt in Hungarian and in Russian piac. 6 is hat in Hungarian and in Russian sześć. 7 is hét in Hungarian, hét, and in Russian, same. 8 is nyolc in Hungarian, nyolc, and in Russian, vosem. 9 is kilenc in Hungarian, kilenc, and in Russian, dziewięć. 10 is tíz in Hungarian, and in Russian, jesik. Tíz in Hungarian and jesik in Russian. I hope this video was helpful. Okay, I will add this. 11 is tizenegy. Tizenegy in Hungarian and in Russian, egyinnázegy. 12 is tizenkettő in Hungarian, and in Russian, dvinácegy. So you see the logic that after 10, you first say like 10 and then you add 1. But there's a little difference, but you understand what I mean. So if you have any other questions, please let me know. And have a nice day.